Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to the class. Today we will start our new lesson, that is lesson number 10, Incredible India. In this lesson, we are going to learn about the states Odisha and Gujarat, the seven sisters, Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, and Kerala. In today's session, I want to explain the state Odisha. Odisha has hot and humid climate. River Mahanadi drains this region. Other main rivers that flow in this region are Baitarani and Brahmini. The deltas formed by these rivers are very fertile. What is delta? Delta means a triangular landform of alluvial soil formed at the mouth of the river. Delta means a triangular landform of alluvial soil formed at the mouth of the river. Odisha's coastline stretches up to 482 km with beaches, rivers, waterfalls, forest-clad hills of eastern Ghats and rich wildlife. Palm trees, coconut trees and mangrove forests are found along the deltas. The capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. The largest salt lake of India, the Chilka Lake, is found in this state. Odisha is located close to the Bay of Bengal. Therefore, heavy cyclonic activity is prevalent in this area. The tropical cyclones cause severe damage to life, crops, and property every year. Arts and handicrafts of Odisha. Some of the art forms that are unique to Odisha are Pattachitra, sand art, palm leaf paintings, stone carvings, golden brass and cane work, puppet and mask making. Language: Oriya is the principal and official language of Odisha. Places of tourist interest. Odisha is rich in heritage and has many remarkable monuments from ancient times. The architecture of temples, caves and forts is marvelous. The Konark Temple, Mukteshwar Temple, Jagannath Temple, Parvati Palace, Kandagiri Caves, Lalitgiri Caves and Udaygiri Caves are famous tourist spots. Festivals. All major religious and national festivals are celebrated in Odisha. Puri Beach Festival and Tartarani Mela are other important festivals. Music and dance. The unique dance forms which have acquired international fame are Odissi and Chau. Odisha is also rich in folk plays called Jatra, Leela, Nat, Nach, Tamasha, Swang and Samaj. Only this much, children, you have to read the taught portion. Thank you.